Russians are voting on proposed changes to their country's constitution. If the amendments are passed, they could allow President Vladimir Putin to remain in power until 2036, and that's 12 years after his current term ends in 2024. Voting will continue until July 1st to avoid overcrowding and reduce the risk of spreading the coronavirus. Other precautions are being taken, such as physical distancing at voting sites.